With DoubtNit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download DoubtNit app today.
Hello everyone. Here we are having a question that says, select the correct statement. We are having three statements. Statement 1 says, the most common form of prion disease that affects sheep is Creutzfeldt-Jakob disease. The second statement says, prion is a type of glycoprotein that can trigger normal protein in the liver to fold abnormally. And the third statement says, prion attack nerve cell producing neurodegenerative brain disease. And we are having four options. Option 1 says A and B only. Option 2 says C only. Option 3 says B only. And the last option says A, B and C. So eventually, we have to find the correct statement. If we talk about the prion, that is the basic thing we have to discuss in this question. Is it basically a type of your protein which usually affects your brain? So we can call it a protein that can trigger the normal protein in the brain to fold abnormally. So we can say it is eventually affecting the brain only. Prion diseases can affect both human and animals and sometimes spread to human by infected meat products. The most common form of prion disease that affects human is Creutzfeldt-Jakob disease, which is also known as CJD. Now, your Creutzfeldt-Jakob disease is usually found in the humans which are in the age group between 55 to 65. In rare cases, it can also occur to the people who are below 55 or more than 90. So, this is about a prion. And if we talk about the, you can say, group of infectious agents. So, basically, the prion causes the diseases that are neurodegenerative diseases. That means it is affecting the brain cells and causing the nervous system to get affected. So, these neurodegenerative diseases which are caused by prion are entirely novel mechanism of transmission involving the protein only infectious agent that propagate the disease by transmitting protein conformational changes. The disease results from extensive and progressive brain degeneration. So we understood about the prion. If we go back to our option and statement, we will analyze that. Statement 1 is wrong because it is saying the most common form of prion disease that affects sheep is Creutzfeldt-Jakob disease. So it is wrong because at the place of sheep, it should have been human, then it would have been a correct statement. Then we are having the second one that says a prion is a type of glycoprotein that can trigger normal protein in liver to form abnormally. Again, it is wrong because at the place of liver, it should have been brain, then it would have been a right statement. And the last statement says, prion attacks nerve cell producing neurodegenerative brain disease. This statement is actually right because we just now understood about your prion. So ultimately, our option 2 that says C only is a correct option, whereas rest all are the wrong ones. So this was all for this question. Hope you have understood it well. Thank you so much.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNit app today.